I always felt like I had to have my arms out. There was like, no, you're wearing a vest, you've got the muscles, and I was like, well, I don't want to wear a vest, it's cold. We live in England, man, it rains all the time. Like, I've got to walk around with a vest with goosebumps everywhere. So, yeah, I did feel a little bit like put in a pigeonhole, which obviously, when you're in a band, you know, you've got
pop
your
music,
place.
Pop and so, sex, the two songs
yeah,
exactly. That go
so,
together.
I mean, that's
you?
How I felt in the beginning, but trust me, I soon got with it. Once I was on the stage and the girls were like, oh, I was like, have you got any tank tops?